trying to raise my son. I have a 13-year-old son. But you look so good. Thank you. Y'all are nice in Atlanta. But you look so good. I have a 13-year-old son. That's crazy. It's cool having a teenager because you get to see life slap them in the face in real time. You know what I mean? It's cool. Took my son to the movies over the holidays, you know? He had his little Christmas money. He had $30, right? I don't know if you've ever seen a teenager with $30, but you can't tell him shit, you know what I mean? Like, he a little nerdy kid, but that day he had all the swag, you know what I mean? He's like, ah. He's fanning it out, you know what I mean? He had his change, like, who need a dollar? You got a dollar? I need a dollar, you know what I mean? Like, he was out there, you know? So we get to the movie theater. I bought the tickets, right? I bought the tickets, because it's 2018. Gotta let them know. Bitches got money now. And gotta let them know. I bought the tickets, but we get to the concession. He's like, I'll buy the popcorn, Mom. I'm like, okay, $30, you know? Okay, he's never bought anything before, for sure, you know? But I said, you know what? No, I don't need my own popcorn. I'll just share with you. He's like, no, you get your own popcorn and your own soda, Mom. Okay. Okay, $30. So he steps up. He says, two large popcorns, two large drinks. The woman says, $28. Now, if I was a millennial, I'd be quick enough with the phone to get the fucking picture of that face. Because that face was more hilarious than anything I've ever said in my whole, the fucking shock. I just wanted to Snapchat his little Adam's apple. Ah, oh, that moment made him worth it. You know what I mean? Like, it was just, oh, it was priceless. It was priceless, man. We get up in the theater, 20 minutes of previews, right? 10 minutes into the actual movie, my son leans over to me, he says, you know it's just syrup, right? Soda's just syrup and they add bubbles to it, you know what I mean? What's popcorn really? It's just corn. Like, he had been sitting there for 30 minutes, like, having a fucking meltdown over this goddamn money. Like, what is ice water? Like, he's like fucking losing his mind. That's what life is, man. That's what life is. You think you the shit, and then life just slaps you in your fucking face, you know what I mean? And gives you $2.